thinking many of you laugh, and if you laugh, there was a burst of dopamine activity in your brain.
We believe to be purely kissing. We're not sure, so if it's not for the wife, it's not awesome.
For this particular event, you may remember that the guy's last name is Putin.
And for polishing, fixation time on communication. Take
talk. And it's on pupillometry and fMRI. And it actually performed this task.
Processing during previous fixations, but it is independent of the current fixation.
These are not really random things we are seeing here, right? So the system is really perturbed.
It's all about trying to explain the experiences you have, and that we're making default assumptions all the time. In particular, for making my carry out a conversation with you, I'm making all sorts of assumptions about your beliefs, about your goals, about your intentions.
It has benefit to also allow perceptual methods of learning.
As has been done most of the previous studies, I looked at the body of all this.
Increase in reaction time.
Multiply 33 by 8 in your head. Think of the answer. Okay? So,